Is it just me, or has Valkyrie changed somewhat lately?
Have I?
It does feel like you've become more willing to speak with
her. This should be easy enough.
Is your salvation.
You are defying the gods. Fulfill your
Thank you.
defiled soul, you shall be free. The holy laws decree your obliteration. The fight is yours. I'll take them from here. Cypher, ask for my
help. I can do this.
Show me, Cypher.
It's like I'm up. I've done my job.
You find strength in battle.
Everything's fitting into place.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
What fools you are! Defying the gods! Poor soul, it's
not a
good
thing.
Excellent! I am glad you have me.
Allow me to attack!
Loyal soldier!
I'll take off the one from the distance.
That was an excellent strike.
Strike worth its weight in gold.
It's like I'm up.
We should move on. Strike. The fight is yours. Time to reach. Show me why it is. I am counting on you. I've fulfilled my duty here. Do not underestimate me. Vigilant. Mm-hmm.
have nowhere to run.
Fulfilled my duty here.
So, Taika, were you naturally adept at magic?
Yes. It is something I was born with.
Were all Remarians born with such powers?
Not all, but there were many who wielded magic.
A kingdom filled with magic users.
I'm afraid the gift is no longer here.
Hilde, how many times must you hinder us?
This will be the last.
What do you mean?
I am done with your idiocy, your faith in Odin, your obedience to his will, all of it.
No more of your discourses, then.
No more. Prepare to meet your end.
You are all to be purified, per Odin's decree. Your fate has been decided.
No, we cannot afford defeat. Can't afford.
eradicate every last one.
Victory is within your grasp.
It is over, Hilde. Do you yield?
But why? Why obey Odin's commands when you clearly possess so much power?
Why? Why ask such a meaningless question? We Valkyries exist to...
So you still don't have the faintest idea of Odin's true purpose for collecting all those souls?
What nonsense is this now? I have been purifying the souls for...
Ha! You don't still believe that lie, surely?
Do not move. You shall not escape me this time.
I can't. There's still so much I must do!
Wait!
We failed to retrieve the next gift and let Hilde get away again. Not our best outing by any stretch.
And if Hilde is to be believed, then it would seem that two gifts have fallen into their hands now.
We don't know how reliable she is, though. I mean, she did also say that Valkyrie was dangerous and tried to kill her.
It has been a testing time for us all. Perhaps we ought to seek advice in Asgard.
Good idea. We must have a plan if we are to face such a tough opponent.
You're looking quite pale, Valkyrie. Maybe you should rest up a bit, once we get back to Asgard.
My report to Odin takes priority over any personal matters. Come on.
So, were you naturally adept at magic?
Yes. It is something I was born with.
Were all Romalians born with such powers?
Not all, but there were many who wielded magic.
A king.
I shall report to Odin. You may do as you wish until my return.
Valkyrie, would you not consider resting first? You seem so terribly weary.
You don't have to push yourself like this.
Spare me your concern. I am fine.
So you still don't have the faintest idea of Odin's true purpose for collecting all those souls?
What did she mean by collecting souls? Could Odin truly be hiding something? I have only ever tried to save the world. Yet she insists that I am being deceived. The people on Midgard have faced such hardships. It is for their sake that I carry on this mission. What am I to do? Should I ask the Allfather for the truth? Or perhaps...
Thank you.
I have come to give my report, Allfather. The remaining gifts, Leverheen and Yalmahorn, have fallen into Fenrir's hands. I have failed you. But I shall not.
You worthless imbecile! You had one task! Are you so inept that you forgot what failure means for us? The world will be destroyed if you do not bring me those gifts. Failure is unacceptable.
Please forgive my incompetence.
Enough. One of my avatars has tracked down Fenrir. As long as she possesses those gifts, we haven't a second to lose. That is why I shall bestow upon you Gleifnir.
Is this?
It is the rope that once bound her. Even Fenrir cannot break free from its hold. Now go, join my avatars and seek out Fenrir.
Understood. I shall return to Midgard immediately.
We have precious little time left. Do not let me down.
How did it go?
We have been tasked with hunting down Fenrir.
What? By ourselves? I thought Odin was the only one with the power to defeat her.
We have Gleifnir at our disposal now. With it, we may be able to restrain her. The Allfather's avatars will also aid us. Yet, I fear that your concerns are all too valid. The enemy we face wields incredible power. We must be prepared.
So, did Odin tell you anything else?
No, that was all.
And you're fine with that? We can't hope to win if you still have doubts about the mission.
I have no doubts. My purpose as a Valkyrie has never been clearer.
Valkyrie?
Forgive me. I am merely feeling anxious before the battle.
So, this Gleifnir, it should give us the means to bind Fenrir and prevent her from escaping, I believe. With her at our mercy, perhaps we can then coax some of the answers you seek out of her.
Answers?
Hilde's words just seem to concern you. I thought perhaps Fenrir might give us the truth of the situation.
Enough, Cypher.
Please accept my apologies for my insubordination.
You meant well. There is nothing to forgive. We must focus on the task at hand now.
next.
To my side, my noble Imperial.
Let's go!
And we find strength in battle.
Our wounds and move on.
Your
fate has been decided. Well done.
I expected nothing less. Face me!
This should be simple enough.
This will be your end. Stay vigilant. The holy laws decree your obliteration.
Cypher, answer my
well done, Cypher. Healing found. Awaken my inheritance. Egon, I summon you to battle!
Leave it to me. Do my part.
Perish in peace. The holy lord decrees your obliteration.
This should be simple enough.
Although you've wrapped in my approach, you've not won yet.
An impressive feat indeed.
Egon, take them down!
Leave it to me.
You are mine!
Your soul shall not be wasted.
Take this!
all threats will be eliminated.
Power!
Until the world is safe. Christopher, show them your strength. Time to reach for cover. Great. I am this person.
Do not fear, for this is your salvation.